Installing your new water-saving faucet aerator is fast and easy. Start by removing your old aerator if one is present. If it's stuck in place, try gripping it with a rag and pliers. Your new aerator comes with several rubber washers, some or all of which may be needed for a secure watertight fit. Screw the new aerator into the faucet, just finger tight. Turn on the water and make sure no leaks occur around the aerator.